Schools across Brighton and Hove closed for the day as hundreds of teachers went on strike. The protest was part of an ongoing national campaign against changes to working conditions, pensions and pay. With only one school in the city not affected, parents had to take the day off to ensure their children were looked after. But those picking up placards said they had no regrets about going on strike. What's the general feeling among teachers as to the changes proposed by the government?
I think there's I feel quite dejected really. I think there's a lot of the morale is really low at the moment. And that's not just for the pay or pensions, things they're doing with the curriculum, and it feels like we're being attacked.
And what are the children doing today? I mean, are they all out of school? I mean, do you feel guilty the fact that they're not at school?
If we've got something we're passionate about and we feel there's an injustice and there's something wrong going on, I want them to see us as role models, and actually we're not going to sit there and go, okay, fine, let's let that happen. We're going to stand up and do something we believe in. So I hope they learn from that, and I hope they see that as a good thing.
More than 1,000 people, including a group of Govebusters, marched through the city to a rally in the Brighthelm Centre in North Road. But what was the point?
I feel that we need to stand up for what's right, and actually Mr Gove's eroding education at the moment. He's trying to privatise schools, remove pensions, particularly for me personally. I work in a very difficult environment with very challenging children, and I can't imagine how I'd sustain that up until 68.
What's the general feeling among teachers? Are most supportive of the strike?
Yeah, incredibly supportive. I think we've got a really good reputation in Brighton of turning out for strikes, and the majority of Brighton and Hove schools are generally closed. And I think actually we've had good support from parents this time around as well.
I'm here because in about 5-10 years' time I'll be retiring, and I want to have a good pension. And I'm also worried about how government is generally destroying public education, state education. Teachers work extraordinarily hard. Most teachers that I know, they're marking up until midnight each night, having to get up early, go to work the next day. It's a really, really, really hard job. Teachers are scared. They're scared of their profession being destroyed. Personally, and as a National Union of Teacher member, I'm absolutely against free schools and academies. I don't think that they actually add to the profession at all. However, with the government we've got at the moment, it seems that's the way it's going.
This is Tim Ridgway for Latest TV News.